Alright, this plant we'll be looking at next is the snake plant. It's all of these. Like this. This plant here. So, Sansevieria. This is a very straightforward plant. They're very tolerant to just about anything you can put them through. They take low light and they handle drought really well. They propagate easily. They grow very nicely. It's a very nice, hard house plant to have. So as I said, they can survive low light levels and drought and have very few insect problems. And believe it or not, NASA researched that these plants can help keep the air inside your home clean, removing toxins such as formaldehyde and benzene. So it's a really good house plant. So it's, you can grow them from cuttings relatively easy too. You just have to remember that they can easily rot, so you need to make sure that the soil is well drained. Leaf cutting is the easiest method to propagate it, but you might as well just divide it because they grow so well like this. So it would be just as easy to cut half of this plant out, put it in a new pot, and they're very resistant and pretty vigorously rooted plants, so it'll have no problem growing once propagated like that.